Right. I'd like to finish this session with something that is written by the last prophecy in the Bible, Malachi, the end of all prophecy. One of the verses said, I think in the beginning of chapter 3, in Anisholach Malachi, I sent my angel. He called the Mashiach Malachi. Malachi called Mashiach Malachi. It's an interesting thing. Zecharia called Mashiach Tzemach Shmo, that equal two times Zecharia. Zecharia equal Ariel in Gimetia. Alright, so it's interesting that you find the connection of the name of Mashiach in the name of the prophet that talk about this name, about this Mashiach. In Ani Sholach Malachi. Malachi is Malach, an angel, with a Yud. It means angel is always a son, a vav of the name of Hashem. Somebody that you send. Right? So Malachi, it means a son that is wise, a son that is father. Again, the same concept of stone, we talk about this many times. Now, Ufina derech lefanai, and he will open the way in front of me, ופתאום, and all of a sato, יבוא, will come, אל החלו, in his, how you say, החלו, it's like a room, it's like a body, it's like a vessel to receive light, ופתאום יבוא אל החלו, האדון, the master, that, אשר אתם מבקשים, that you asked for it, and the angel of the alliance, of the Brit, the alliance of, the angel of the alliance, that, you want, you desire for it. Here he come. And the angel of the alliance that you desire, here he come. Here he come. He came. Malach HaBrit equal Chen with big Nun, 708. Malach HaBrit. It's one of the name in the tradition we call Eliyahu Navi. Because every time somebody have a Brit Milah, we prepare a special, it is a chair of Eliyahu Navi. It is a, where we're sitting, the one that holds the baby, all right? So, Malach Eliyahu Navi is always there when we do a Brit Milah, so we call him the Malach HaBrit. Brit, alliance, equal Masher plus Chamor, Masher plus Donkey, in Gimetia. From who you have to make an alliance, you have to make a peace, you have to make a connection, you have to fix the alliance with God by fixing the connection between these two personalities, that one of them, we call it Chamor, generally Chamor, like Esav, and the other one is Yaakov, that is will be the Mashiach, right? Now, if I do the Gimetzia from here to here, in regular number, equal 10 times Eliyahu plus Elisha. So one of the principles we talk about is that people expect Eliyahu to come, but really there are two personalities that appear and have to do with the coming of Mashiach. Is Eliyahu Navi that is came first, and he came first like Eliyahu Navi, but he didn't succeed really to do the job, and then came Elisha, like we talked about in the past. And after, Eliyahu Navi will be revealed like a Mashiach, after he received the two souls we talk about, the Chaya and the Yechida. Will be revealed like Mashiach ben David, after he will receive the soul of Menachem Mendel and Yeshua.
Yeshua.
Okay, so, after this, in the end of his prophecy, it is another verse. We say that here we have the acronym of Moshe. Our sages said Moshe is the first Goel and is the last Goel. How you say Goel? The one that brings the salvation. He's the first Mashiach and he's the last Mashiach. Alright? Ekiya asher ekiya, I shall be who I shall be.
Salvator.
Alright? So, in his last phrase in the book, he says, Zichro Torat Moshe Avdi Asher Si Viti Oto Asher Tziviti Oto Al Kol Asher Tziviti Oto על כל ישראל, על כל ישראל בחורב, חוקים ומשפטים. Let me see if I wrote it well. אשר ציוויתי אותו בחורב. על כל ישראל חוקים ומשפטים חוקים ותזריתי ולפנו וו Remember the Torah of Moshe my servant that I order him in Horeb the place where we receive the Torah for all Israel Chukim, law and mishpatim, it's another word for law. And then starts the last verse in all prophecy. Hine anochi sholeach. Lachem et Elia hanavi, lifnei yom Hashem hagadol והנורא, וישיב לב אבות על בנים, ולב בנים על אבותם, פן אבו והקיתי את הארץ חרם. Alright, so, then came the last verse that announced that coming of Eliyahu הנביא. And then he said, pen, it means, maybe it's not going to work, so then I will eat all the land חרם. חרם is the same letter of חמור. It means, then, when he's not going to work, good enough with Eliyahu Hanavi, with my rabbi, then came the donkey that make all the makot sweet. Right? The Torah, the prophecy don't finish in a bad way. Even if it look like this, V'iketi et haaretz cherem, I will eat all the earth cherem. Nothing wrong supposed to happen. By the way it is written in the Torah. Now how it's going to happen is depend of our interpretation. Right? The word is still bad. But more we take the good interpretation, less will be bad thing in the end of the day. Right? So, Hine Anochi Sholeach, there I send, equal we said, Elisha Navi. Equal Mishpatim, this word. We will see, we will go after this to Parashat Mishpatim. In Parashat Mishpatim, this phrase, Hineh Anochi Sholeach, appear in one more time in all the Bible. Hineh Anochi Sholeach appear two times in the Bible. One time here and one time in the Parashat of Mishpatim. What it is said there? הנה אנוכי שולח מלאך לשמוחה בדרך. הנה אנוכי שולח מלאך לפניך לשמוחה בדרך. There, I send you an angel in front of you to keep you in the way. Again, the same word, הנה אנוכי שולח. It means we have here an angel, the angel matad, that have to do with the small נער, נער קטן. פרשת אוף משפטים, it is written, הנה, אנוכי. So, remember the Torah of Moshe that he order you law and משפטים in Horeb, in the place where we receive the Torah. And in this parasha, we have Hinei Anochi Sholeach Malach Lefanecha Lishmorcha Baderech. I send an angel in front of you to keep you in the way. We're talking about the angel of Matat. This in order number equal Yeshu. This is. Equal Yeshu, not equal Yeshua. Okay. The way we call it in the Jewish tradition, and like we say, each name has its secret. Alright, so in order number, this equals the. Now, Hinei Anochi Sholeach equal. If we read what it is written in the last prophecy, say, Hinei Anochi Sholeach et Eliyahu Anavi, I send you Eliyahu Anavi. But the gematria of this is Elisha Anavi. The gematria always shows something hiding, more deep. Right? And equal Mishpatim, like we said, the last word, before we say this phrase, that brings us to Parashat Mishpatim, that again we have this angel we talk about, the angel Matat. Equal Nar Katan, the small Nar, that is the way we call this angel.
Teenager.
It is written, the Nar Katan Noeg Bam, about all the animals in the prophecy of Yeshayahu. All the bad animal living with the good animal, the gar zev in keves, etc. And in the end, it is written, Venar katan noeg bam. A small kid leads them. Noeg bam. Noeg is chen. And bam, what is 58? Bam is 42, is maase bereshit. When you learn Kabbalah, you have the 42 letter of the sefirot. The regular name, Keter, Chochma, Bina, Chesed, Gvura, Tiferet, Netzach, Od, Yesod, Malchut, have 42 letters, and when you learn Chassidut, you have 58 letters. Emunah, Tanug, Ratzon, Bitul, Simcha, Yichud, Ahava, Yirah, Rachamim, Bitachon, Tmimut, Emet, Shiflut. You have here 58 letters, Chen letters. The same thing. Alright, so the Nar Katan Noeg Bam, it means the small kid conduct all this secret of creation that has to do with Maase Bereshit and Maase Merkava. There are two levels of learning the secret of Kabbalah. It is a level that you call it Maase Bereshit, and it is a level that you call it Maase Merkava. Maase Merkava had to be a chariot to God. This is the secret of Chen, of Chassidut.
Chariot.
How in myself I work God. How I understand all the spirit in my soul. It's called Maase Merkava. It's more deep. It's like the soul of this. Together equal Andre, Noeg Bam. 10 square, we talk about 10 spirit. Right, so this is the 10 square of the 10 spirit. This is the secret of these two words. So we have here, Elisha Navi, Nar Katan, we have here two, Dan, Gur Ariel. The snake that is a lion too, a baby lion, in the blessing of Dan, is called Gur Ariel too. Alright? So he calls the same thing. We talk about Shimshon HaGibor here, Dan, that's the one that we call snake. Another relationship between Elisha Navi and Shimshon HaGibor, that Elisha ben Shafat equal Shimshon ben Manoach. Elisha, the son of Shafat, equal in Gimetia Shimshon, the son of Manoach. Same Gimetia. Last thing, we've been talking lately about Menachem Mendel a lot. We see how much he's important. If I do the filling letter of Menachem Mendel, Mem, Nun, Chet, Mem, Mem, Ein, Nun, Dalet, Lamed, Menachem Mendel equal 1508. That is Chen time Yudke Vavke, the name of God. What is the secret of the name Chanoch? What is Chanoch? Chanoch is the origin of Matat. Chanoch become Matat. Chen Kaf Vav. Kaf Vav equal 26. Chen of God is the secret of any education. The education, we call it Chinuch. To reveal the Chen of God is the secret of education. Chanoch ben Yerd. Yerd is father. Yerd, it means to go down. It means all the education is to understand God that going down to this world. Why God created the world? He wants to live here in this world. Chanoch, ben, son, it means to understand, the son. Ben, it's Lavin. Always the son has to understand who is father. The name of my mother is Lucy. What is Lucifer? The name of my father is Morris. Morris equal Yeshu. The two forces of Esav and Yeshu represent my father and my mother. So, if I'm the son of my mother, it means all my life in this world is to understand what is the devil. In holiness, of course. And if my father's name is Morris, what equal in Himetia Yeshu, it means that all my life, all what my soul is came here to this world is to understand the secret of the soul of Yeshu. What is Yeshu? Right? So this is a principle. By the way, we saw that his name is Chanoch ben Yer, the son of Yer. We have to understand in the education the going down of God on earth. Like God go down to the mountain of Sinai and give us the Torah. And it's the goal of all creation that God want to live down in this world. Right? All right? So this was, by the way, a gematria with Menachem Mendel that have to do with Chen, that everything that have to do in Chen, it is a key that have to do with Mashiach, always. Thank you.